in your homework copy you will write same thing that y and z. Four columns are there. So first column you will write capital Y, then small y, next capital Z, small z. How? At first you write HW and right side put today's date 0508-2021. Now first column we will write capital Y. This is capital Y, and here you will write small y. Next, third column we will write capital Z, fourth column small z. Got it? So this way, at first you finish capital Y. Two opposite slanting lines come together, join, and then draw the standing line. And now next column we will write small y. Then after capital Z, and last column small z. This is your homework.